It's a lot more creepy.
I'll get better. Lysen is a native of Hera who participated in the Zodiac War as a soldier. She contributed to the defense of Hera by aiding in the Battle of Praesepe Highlands, which took place along the complex mountain ranges by using the power of heavy rain from the god Acubin. As a result, the King of Hera awarded her with the title Disciple of Acubin. After the war, Lysen used the money she received from the nation to found an orphanage named after herself. It was built to care for children who were orphaned by the war and specialized in practical curriculum based on the worship of Acubin.
does fly like an arrow. But hey, no matter how much time passes by, there is one thing on my mind that will never change. That I'm incredibly happy to have you as my friend. You are the kindest person I know. The world would not be this bright and warm without you. So, thank you for coming to this world, Ilya. But today is all about you. So, I wish you all the happiness in the world. I love you as much as the universe itself. Your friend, Zoe.
Thank you. here at the movement of the nest.